The problem of stye is common in people of all age groups. The eye stye means a small and tender bump that appears on the eyelid. It is usually small in size but can cause pain. It happens due to a bacterial growth. The three best home remedies to get rid of a stye are 1. Warm tea bag. A warm tea bag is a wonderful way to treat the problem of eye stye. Simply boil the water and put the tea bag in it. Put each tea bag on each eye for 5 for 10 minutes and you will get relief quickly. 2. Warm compress. You need a clean cloth and warm water to make your own warm compress. Wet the cloth using the warm water and then wring it. After that, simply press it over the stye. You can do it frequently during the day for 10 minutes. It removes the dirt and helps to heal the stye. 3. Put cucumbers or potatoes on eye. Putting something cool and refreshing thing on the eye can help. It reduces the pain and decreases the inflammation. It is also wonderful for irritation. Simply slice a cucumber or potato and put it on stye. So try doing these three best home remedies to get rid of a stye. Thanks for watching.